Here comes Yzerman. A hero. This guy, if you want to be a hero, guys, this is the hero. He is the captain of captains. He is one of the absolute best.
Circling, free to go, Yzerman, oh. Score! 2 seconds, score! Steve Yzerman!
Oh my.
He's one of the most beloved athletes ever in the city of Detroit, and congratulations to Steve Yzerman, goal number 500.
Detroit coach Scotty Bowman told us this morning that Steve Yzerman, of course, is not 100%, but he will try tonight for the Red Wings.
If this man doesn't inspire you as a teammate, perhaps you can't be inspired.
This guy, if you want to be a hero, guys, this is the hero. He is the captain of captains.
And Stevie very slow to get up with the bad knee.
Well, Stevie Yzerman's left knee has really been bothering him, certainly off the ice. It seems to be bothering him more as he walks around.
Yzerman playing on one good leg. What an effort. It's what a check. Yzerman at all. Can Steve Yzerman play any well? More effectively tonight.
Stevie Y, you are my inspiration.
Watch this back pass. Stevie goes in, he's got nowhere to go, so he turns, he doesn't even know. He sends it back to Lindstrom.
The St. Louis Blues need Chris Bronner. Like humans need oxygen.
Dimitro waits the man in front of the net. McGinnis, a big blast. You got a one and bad. Knocked down by the captain, Steve Yzerman, in front of Al McGinnis. Why do they love him in Detroit? That's why.
And he was alone. Now, what a move. And he backhands it over everybody's head down the ice. What a hockey player. Under pressure, everybody coming to get him. A little fake stick handle that clears the blue line.
And boy, oh boy, this guy plays as well on one leg as 90% of the league plays on two. Tonight, it's a gutsy performance for the captain. They weren't sure if he was going to play here.
Yzerman on that one good leg, just gutting it out. What an effort from the captain again. A goal and an assist, playing on essentially one leg. He is badly injured because of the knee. Gutting out, an incredible performance tonight.
Well, guys, Stevie Yzerman has done more in this series than most players can do on two legs.
He's by Steve Yzerman. Knocks it loose again. Chubara. His shot knocked down. And Yzerman.
It's because we know he's hurting. We've talked about it a lot. And watch how slow he is to get up here on this Todd Warner hit.
You know, the Stanley Cup is the hardest championship to win. 6 weeks of playing almost every night. No time for injuries to heal. The guys are playing for keeps. And like I said earlier, no quarter asked and none given. And I'll tell you something, it takes more than talent to win the Cup. And as the players say, who wants it more? And you know, the best example of that is the captain playing hurt. On one bad knee, who scores, blocks shots and never quits. And that captain is Stevie Yzerman. I love him.